Hello everybody, welcome to Plains and Simple by Stevie. Let's take a look, see if there's anything to harvest. Nope, not yet. Let's see what's in field 5, canola. Growth on it. We'll go ahead and get her fertilized. Get these maps and stuff out of the way. Something to do while the fields are growing. Hey. Wonder why that didn't turn. Let's go, go, go. Turn. Here and it's not. That don't make any sense at all. crazy. Now I have to check and see if our other fields are ready to weed. This guy here is about half done. There's a big lot for some placeables straight ahead. Well, now it's going to turn. That makes no sense. Interesting. Be something with the field that the first part won't, but the GPS wouldn't turn. Get her straight there. This is one of the newer maps Stevie put out. All flat. All the fields are either square or rectangular. Basically a farming map. Of course you can't make your own fuel, fertilizer. It does have greenhouses. Thing about missions, you don't have to worry about running out of product. This map does come with the 100 gold nuggets. da-da-da. About $8,400. We need to go. Didn't change yet. Let's go check this guy out here. Yep. This field 3. Driving. This is what, course play version 197. Check our other guy out. It's a much bigger field. This one here is going to have a long way to go. Let's see who's driving this. One of the guys. Set it up so the beacons are always on. Let's do the same with the other one. Just plain green grass on this map. And we'll go up here and check out the biodiesel fuel situation. See how we're coming along on making solid liquid fertilizer. 45.83. Got plenty of digest aid in there. 5,000. Let's see how much diesel fuel we got. 5,400. Okay, here. There is a composter there. And one down over here. Composting or compost? It's compost. Way to make it easier to see. Down here to the asphalt. We'll turn right. Come on, keep it straight. Sky anywhere. Hopefully I didn't pass it. Nope, we're not even close to getting there yet. Next right. Which I do believe is here. Signals don't want to turn off on this thing when it turns. Yeah, coming up on it. There's that weeder working away. Get some diesel fuel on this composter and get us some straw down here. Put it in here. Well, that's where you sell compost. Compost machine on the map, unless I put a replaceable one on. Thing. main farm on the right coming up. If you haven't seen this map yet, all your animals are on the farm. Very convenient. Guess it sort of took the long, we took the long way around that little area there and makes flour. It's a flour mill. Done. Guess we can leave this guy up here with the mowing equipment. Ain't gonna hurt nothing. $349. Dang. Expensive repairs on that critter. Let's see if our animals produce much liquid manure. Not really. And we'll go collect it just for the heck of it. Keep the manure making machine going so I can fill up the greenhouses. Picking up some dust behind it. Much manure there. pigs and cows have produced, which ain't a whole lot. Close to being half done. Well, our other vehicle is not following us, so it must have got hung up on something. Seed machines are done. Not much. Get her filled up with some free biodiesel. He starts you out with 10 animals each, and he does supply product to get the total mixtration machine working, and I guess we didn't do anything that needed repaired. Let's see if we got any silage. A little bit. Total extractions. Not a lot. Well, there that guy is. Got lost here for a little bit. Whopping amount there. This episode up. Appreciate you watching. Be sure and come back for the next one. And everybody have a great day. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Take care now. Bye-bye.